the deeper we got into this, the more that we realized it was not just simply eliminating the spraying of chemicals. It was building an ecosystem that supplied all of the things that the vines were going to need.
Before you change anything on the farm, you need to change the way you look at a vineyard.
Our vineyard manager, he sees a vineyard, all I see is pasture.
Regenerative farming is the only way to get a true expression of what that property is providing.
We're turning up the knob on terroir.